UNH student is now recovering after being hit in the back by a bullet that just came through the wall of her neighbor's apartment. Police say the neighbor, Brian Nguyen, accidentally discharged the gun while trying to dry fire it. They say Nguyen was trying to help that victim when they arrived on the scene. He's now charged with reckless conduct and was released on personal recognizance.